get some water. Get away! It's my turn, loser. James, what did you do that for?
I don't know. It's what you do.
Hey, we're really sorry. He didn't mean to... James, listen to me. It's not okay to act that way. I know I've done it, but it's wrong. I don't want you to be a bully. Can you tell her you're sorry?
Well, are you gonna say you're sorry to the kids you bullied?
Yes. Yes, I am. It's a long story why I started bullying people. I think because it happened to me. But that's no excuse. I've been mean, and I've hurt some of you, and I'm really... really sorry. So, I'm gonna try to be better. I don't just want to be respected. I want to be liked, too. And I know I have to earn that. Anyway, your friend, Molly.
It feels good to all be back together again.
And to be doing what we're good at. Being tough. Tough consumers.
I got this one. Excuse me, sir. Did you know that this chicken licking underpays its employees?
Ooh.
And you can get a whole chicken at the supermarket for half the price. And the fat content in those crispy